All right. One second.
All right, guys. Welcome back to week 7 of Real Madrid career mode, and a few major talking points. First and foremost, there will be no Call of Duty this week. I'm gonna wait till Wednesday when season, or Thursday rather, when season 4 starts, and I'll release, you know, a video where we talk about what's in the pack in the season, and then each week I'll run down and play with each gun, whatever. Typical stuff. Anyway, big news in the transfer market. I'm gonna stay away from Chelsea because that could be a 10-minute thing. I'll throw it out there. Kante has left Chelsea, 100 million, like in wages to him, and he's got a 3-year deal or 2-year deal and a third year option. That's 300 million, like, going to him. Like, my God. Even if you have to pay tax on it, which, okay, you do, who cares? It's still a fat chunk. It's ridiculous. All right, and no hate to him. We love him. He's won everything with us. Brilliant, whatever. But man, we've lost out on Ngate as well, so it's kind of frustrating that way. We've got to get some players in because our team is looking bare bones, or will be looking bare bones when all the crap's gone, and we need to fill those spots like a CDM. Anyway, as for Madrid, I'll just have a note on Barcelona as well. Messi has not gone to Barcelona, he's gone to Inter Miami. He had an opportunity to sign for a Saudi Arabia club, 1.7 billion. He chose to, like, turn it down. And I don't blame him partially because I wouldn't want to live in that country either, with all its rules. You can be arrested for dancing, trust me. I mean, I'm into that kind of thing, but Jesus. So anyway, I wouldn't really want to move there myself anyway. But unless you can bear with it for 24 months and get a billion plus, you know, whatever. But anyway, Real Madrid now. Now, Real Madrid, I'm telling you now, for me, needs a total rebuild. The midfield is slow. Now, they got a left-back on loan. I don't know what his name is. I did put him back in the squad on my other account. And basically, I don't know his name, though, so I won't bring him back here. Ain't got the money anyway. At least I don't think I have. But we've signed this dude anyway for 27 million or whatever it was. So he's competing with Mendy. We'll leave that. Benzema has left the club. Now, I've got injuries to Osimhen. Now, and Hazard has also left the club. Now, the problem is, I could sell these players. Wow, he's only 31. How much is he worth? 25 million. Oh, only 25 million. Asensio has also left the club. Now, I could sell, so that'd be what? 40, if it's 60 million. 120 million. But he's already injured. Okay, he's injured. So I would have to sell Benzema, and it's a tough one because there's all these players left, 3 of them, and I have to sign, what, 2 wingers, and they will cost me a lot of money. I haven't even got Bellingham at this point, etc., and then I'd have to sign a striker as well. It'd be tough to do, and a lot of aggro to go through. So what I'm going to end up doing, guys, just based on this, is we've got Real Madrid vs Celtic. It's basically just go with it and play this season out. And this is the last time you will see Benzema. This is the last time you will see Hazard at on FIFA 23 on my simulations or anything. So yeah, it is what it is. This is the last time you'll see them ever at Real Madrid. And that's the end of it, really. I mean, there's so much money that I would need. In real life, I feel like they need about half a billion to pump in. 150 million for Osimhen. They paid 100 million for Bellingham. They need another top winger for about 50, 60 million. You know what I mean? They want Havertz as well, possibly in that number 10 spot, which I'm not surprised at, but they can't afford Havertz. They're saying Chelsea wants 70, 80 million. They ain't willing to pay it. They have to wait a while for that. You know, so it is what it is. They need a massive investment, a total rebuild. The midfield itself, I think, slow and sluggish with, what's his name, Cruz and what have you. What the hell was going on here? With Cruz and what's his name? Modric. Asensio went to PSG. So, you know. Real Madrid's not going to be the same team. Well, it will be, but it does need a big revamp, you know. Here we go, Celtic. I don't know where we are in the actual group. We haven't been playing well. I've changed the formation a couple of times. Oh, brilliant from Gramido, whatever. Oh, brilliant ball. And Zima! Oh, what a goal. That was a goal. Class goal from Benzema. A classic. Yeah, so in respects to... I mean, Benzema's won it all. You know, move on, 100 million. Great. No problem there, you know. It's fantastic for him. A lot of love for him for what he did for the club, obviously. Eden Hazard, man. I found out the stats for him. Heartbreak. Just, God, we know what he did at Chelsea. For Real Madrid, he had a possibility of playing 200 games, right? He played 80 and was out for 70, 80 as well. So that's 50% of games he weren't available for. It's crazy. And then he only scored 7 goals. Insane. Like, it's just, you know, when you look at compilations, it won't be him of Real Madrid like it is Ronaldo and stuff. It'll be all Chelsea, you know? Oh, brilliant now. Rodrigo! Oh! But yeah, it's just absolutely heartbreaking to know what a player he was at Chelsea and how far he's fallen, you know? They released him. He's a free transfer. He dropped down 7 million in wages because of that. He agreed to it. Like, okay, you let me go, but I'll lose 7 million wages, but he agreed to it. Oh, Rodrigo! Oh, he tried to bend it in. But yeah, I mean, even on my season, for example, Hazard can't seem to get in the team. He's like a secondary player. He's only in that number 10 spot until January. Because he's on the left, and I like him being on the left, but he ain't going to replace Junior. I'm sorry, it's just not going to happen. Even for me in this season, he's just not. He's going to be a cup team player. I know it's heartbreaking, you know. I mean, I could change it, but like, I'm struggling as it is. The performances have been pretty shit. Just in general. God damn. Look at this. Performance is garbage. It's bloody Celtic. Well, what a ball! Ooh. Here we go. Damn it. What else is happening? So this is the only FIFA that will be on my channel until the 10th next month or something? So let's think. It's July. July 10th. Yeah. About another 20, 30 days. A whole month without any FIFA simulations, really. But changes will be made to each squad when it comes to transfers and stuff. So we have that to look forward to. Friendlies coming up. Next month as well. Benzema now trying to break away. We need that second goal. Benzema! Oh! Cruz. Rodrigo. Oh, brilliant. Rodrigo! Oh! We're on the cusp here. What a ball. Junior! Oh my god! The post is Celtic's best friend. I can't believe we've suffered an injury as well to... Oh, brilliant. There from Hazard now. Hazard! Oh! Yeah, we suffered an injury to Osimhen, so we're kind of stuck for strikers right now. We need to bring one in, actually. Oh, old Cruz now. Brilliant little ball there. Hazard! Oh my god. Ugh. We should be like 3-1 up, like 3-0 up. Remember, Persona continues all this month, so Hopefully you guys get back into that. My apologies. It's taken a long while to get rid of this playthrough. It's a good playthrough, but my god. In terms of releasing, it's just taken forever. It is what it is. We need that second goal. Ruiz, Hazard now. We have signed up someone in that number 10 spot as well from Napoli. Oh, brilliant now. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Oh, how did he not finish it? That was a brilliant run. Nah. So, yeah, next year it'd be totally different. Anyway, if you guys put me back as Real Madrid, Benzema will not be here. Oh, it's a brilliant run. That's it. Solid. 52 minutes gone. It was coming anyway. But yeah, so what? We won't have no Hazard, we won't have no Benzema. Bellingham will be there. Modric and Cruz are dropped down in stats, no doubt, because, you know, they're going to be cooked. It'll be over for them, they'll be leaving. I'm surprised they haven't been offered 100 million to go to Saudi Arabia, really. That would be devastating for the like. I think they have, actually. Yeah, they have. I think Modric was offered as well, I think. I don't know how much money, but he was. I think he turned it down. So, yeah. I'm going to have to check the... I'm going to have to make subs. But again, I'm not too sure who... Oh, man. Brilliant save. Not too sure who to bring on. Oh, that was poor. 60 minutes gone. It's funny how Benzema's fit and not been injured, yet Osimhen, who is like younger, 24, 25, is like out for 6 months or whatever it is. It ain't even out for 2 months. I think he's out for 7 months. He's gone. His season is over. It's injury crisis at Madrid all day here. 63 minutes gone. Sorry, I'm trying to make a sub. See this guy here, he's actually been let go. He's been released. So I'm gonna put Modric on. You know what, I could put Verde on, to be honest with you, but he's the same stat, so Tillman Chu, ironically, who I didn't like personally, I didn't like his playing style last year. I thought it was garbage. He's actually done he's pretty good now. He's better. I can play with him. Now, I've put this other crappy striker on who's left from Real Madrid because, like I said, he's our only option. But he has left the club also. They've released him or whatever. Oh. Oh, what a follow-up. It's brilliant. And ironically, is that Rodrigo? I think it is. Yeah. Good shot. We've hit the post multiple times. Killed the game off. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Nice. Hit it to the left, then hit it to the right. Let me check if the sound is working, guys, on my thing. Because it mucked up the other day. Alright. Sorry, guys. I was just checking. So, I've had about an hour in terms of, like, or an hour and 10 minutes each video thus far. We're not even in January yet. We're 7 weeks in, and normally it takes about 10 weeks, but we are in the Champions League. Whoa, whoa. I do want to bring in another striker. I don't know how much money I've got left. It feels like we're constantly looking at the transfer market because of how short we are. You know what I mean? Oh, Rodrigo again. Pulls it back. Oh. Tillman Chu. Oh, good save. Three-nil victory, looking very comfortable here. Oh, good ball. All good movement. It was Junior. It's Skill. Modric now. Militia. Donovan Chu now. Bursting forward. As a shot. Oh, blocks off. Nuno. What a shot. And we'll clip it on. Ooh. Modric. Haha, that was a shot. I know I keep doing those, but I like them. Trying to score spectacular. Oh wow, he robbed them of the ball. I haven't seen Hazard, he dropped off a little bit here. So yeah, I'm looking forward to January when that number 10 comes in, that player. Declan Rice, of course, for West Ham have won the European Cup or whatever, the Conference League. As a Chelsea fan, not happy about that, but it is what it is. A nice sending off for Rice for them, though, I will say that. I know he probably ain't going to come to Chelsea, unfortunately. I hate saying that, but it is what it is. He might go Arsenal. He might go Man United. I don't know. Or Bayern are interested in him. Wouldn't surprise me if he went Bayern. He'd win a couple of leagues out there. Was even next brace. Blah, blah, blah. Again, I kind of want to look at a striker. Did I have anyone on my thing? I got a few players here, but ooh. Now this player here, oh, they didn't want to sell him, did they? Yeah, they were crying about it. Zeko Zic, Shikone. Zielinski joins. $12 million. We haven't even got $12 million, have we? I think that was the case, wasn't it? How much money do I even have? Yes, we have 3 million. Okay. Unless we sell someone big like Hazard, and even then 25 million is not enough. We ain't going to get, you know. It is what it is. Okay, whatever. Let's just crack on. Right, so we've got... Hold on a minute. We've got... This is a team in the 20 points... so look at standings, we're on the league, we're first, we're on Atletico Madrid on level with them. I want to see weekly schedule for a second. So we have two league games. Oh, these are all league games, we're good, to be honest with you, they're just all league games. Let's play, man. I'll switch it up before the Barcelona game, I think. I'll probably play the B side. Interestingly enough, Brahm here, who's playing number 10, is actually coming back to Real Madrid from AC Milan. They're giving him a new deal. So he will definitely be part of the first team next season. He'll probably take Hazard's place on the left, to be honest with you. So I might play the cup team before the Barcelona game. Putting us at risk, but at the same time, I want to rest before that Barcelona game. Want all my first teams arrested. Oh, damn. And obviously, you know, other players have to have the opportunity to step in as well. But Hazard's going to be at that number 10 spot when January arrives. That's the plan. Braithwaite now, who is a former Barcelona player, I believe. He's a striker. He's age 31, 32 now, I'm sure. I remember using him a couple of years ago when you guys put me on FIFA 19 or something like that when I was playing as Barcelona. I could go to the American League because it's a shorter one before the what do you call it? Yeah, I might try and do that maybe at some point. Oh, just as a novelty, you know what I mean? Because we are coming up close to the end of the what do you call it? Well, it's September. What was it now? July, June, July, August. A few months and then it'd be over. So if I go to the American League, it'd be quite short. So I might do that actually next career. Drops it in, nope. Oh my god. Nice ball. Junior now. Cuts inside. That's brilliant. Junior! Lovely. So yeah, again, we've had to make multiple changes to the formation to get as good as we are right now. It's taken us a while. We're still top. We haven't played a great brand of football this season. But turning on the style now. Get into grips. Pulling away 9 goals in 30 matches for Junior. And we still have massive injury problems as well, but being Madrid, we do what we do. And it's resulted in me leaving out Modric, you know? Like, you know, slow-paced footballer. Cruz has gotten a bit better in the position he's in, not relying on him for pace as much. Tielemans doing his job. Brilliant there, Hazard now. Oh, lovely, Benzema! Lovely! 2-0. 8 minutes gone. His last season for me ever. Well, for Real Madrid, bang! I will say, based on that, because it's a breakaway goal, or what have you, or the way he finished it, the goal that, what's his name scored? West Ham? I can't remember his name. Can't remember his name. England international. They say he was shagging Danny Dyer. His actual daughter, by the way. He's got 2 kids with her. Great, good goal. Good goal. Really good goal. Reminded me of FIFA a little bit, you know? Won't deny that. Malicia. Also, we've put Malicia as centre back as well. And, you know, Rudiger's been on the left hand side. And it's worked out quite well rather than the other way. The other player, Alaba. I haven't liked him too much when he's played. Or he's got to be on the left, the same side as Rudiger on the left, I feel. So they can't play together, at least in my opinion. Well, I haven't felt the connection between the two. We was conceding goals with them. Junior now, sitting in number 10 spot, it would seem. Rodrigo now, bypassing his man. Oh, shit. Oh, he kept it on. Oh, what a shot. What a goal that would have been. Clips it on. No. Tried with the spectacular. I was trying to clip it on. Hit it back. Hazard. Go on, Hazard, all the way. Oh. Careful, Hazard, mate. You might get injured. I don't need you injured. Junior. Left back now. Grimaldo. Coming forward. Rodrigo. Oh. I think that's Rodrigo. Speaking of the left back, actually, Guerrero from Dortmund, who I was trying to sign or thinking about signing. Basically, on a free transfer, went to Bayern Munich. So he's playing for Bayern now. If you remember me looking at left backs, he was one of them. And oh, Cruz has got done there, man. Come on. Lucky weren't injured. And they're gonna got Modric to come on, or Valverde. He's back as well. Carvajal. What a ball. Oof. Hazard. Trying to make a turn. Too slow, Hazard. Slow. You old man. Cruz. It's Hazard. Oh. Nothing Hazard's doing is coming off. I think he's got like two goals like the entire season for me thus far. Hazard. One when he cut inside early on in the season. I know he don't get his time like that, but it is what it is. Benzema. Junior. Oh, that was a crap ball. Come on. Good ball. Junior. Oh, it's brilliant. Junior now. Pulled it back. Lovely from Benzema. Hat-trick, I believe he scored. Or was it a brace? 62 minutes gone. Another standard. Another assist for Junior. With a goal and an assist. Beautiful. Textbook from Benzema. No one marking him, just standing there. Alright, so Benzema's on a brace or on a hat-trick. But at the same time, based on the fact that he's the only striker, I'm just trying to be, or the one I trust like that, I'm trying to be a bit... Look, wow, Cruz is fucked again. Yeah, I'm just trying to protect them as much as I can. So you'll see the same kind of subs being made each game, at least for now. Just to be on the safe side. So it might be another week before our number 10 shows up. You might see him next week. I don't know. It's all December, so well, that's four games, five games. I don't even know what month we're on. But it'll be in the title of the video anyway, when he shows up. Because we need reinforcements in that number 10 spot. Alright, we've got our team protected a little bit. Oh, what a ball. Rodrigo. Oh... Unlucky. Ooh. Oh, damn. Challenge. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. Yeah, it was a good challenge. Oop. No good. That was bad. I think my bloody phone just went off. I don't know. God damn it. I'll look at it in a minute after this match. Probably nothing, but I always want to check. Oh, what a ball that is. Can he score? What? Anyone got time to look at the replay? The hell of it. Tillman Chu. Can he go all the way? Oh, bypasses his man. No, he left it out. He lost it. I'm like, I could have passed it. I won't even lie. It is what it is. He's got through a few times, Tillman Chu. Oh, clattered. Oh, we got an injury. Who's injured, for Christ's sake? It's Modric, you just come on. And let's hope it's a shoulder or something silly. I forgot we got Alvarez as well. Whatever, doesn't matter. Robert's coming on. Let's hope it's something silly, like a shoulder injury out for 7 days. You know what I mean? That was nothing on my phone, by the way. Okay. What, is it over? I think it's over. Yeah, it is. Okay, 3-0. But here we go. What about the injury? That's what I'm concerned with. Modric being injured isn't helpful, but we don't need all these injuries. This is insane. Okay, let's go to the box. Final report. We know this anyway. They can't sell him, or they won't sell him. Tournament, 27 million. Oh, do we get that now? If we get that now, I can maybe buy it. Yes. Who? I don't care. No, come on, 3 months. You tossers. 3 months. For what? He didn't happened. Free, this is bull. This is complete bull. Wait, what rank was he? 77? He's only 72. He's the same as Mourinho. Hey, if we... But I do want to sign him, just on principle. Just for someone exciting, you know what I mean? Like, come on. So what we got? We've got a number 10 coming. We've got... we need a striker. Again, I'm not going to work on replacing anyone like Benzema. We're going to leave him for the last season. That's too much aggro and work to do. We need about 200 million for that, and I'm not doing that. We haven't got it. Do I have money now? If they put that in my... See, look, they're saying the budget's 3 million. If they gave me that money now, I could reinvest it. But they're not going to do that. They're going to wait until the end of the season, which is no good to me. Blood of crap. So now I've got a situation where he's out for 3 months. Hold on. Let me have a look. So, the first team, for a start. Modric is gone. He can't play anymore. Again, now that's fine, because we've got Calabas here. He's gone up to 80. Brahm is a thingy as well, actually. I am trying to sell all the kids, ain't I? That's what's funny about it. Oh, plus I've got Canavinga. We're good for midfielders. We are generally good. Everyone else can just go to hell. You know what I mean? All these kids can get lost. That's how much money I'm trying to generate. Like 20 million or something. Okay, so that's that. Then let's go down to the second. Alvarez takes over Valverde. And then Calabas. Okay. And Canavinga. Yeah, so Modric is like, fine. It's gone. It's whatever. You're out 3 months. Like, this is crazy. Yeah, that's what I was going to check as well. If we check the calendar, what are we on now? Ah, we're very close. We are generally very close. It's yeah, one game. We've got the transfer window opening up. So it's this week. Okay, hold on, give me a second. So, 2 games, and then Barcelona. So, next game is... So this one is the first team. Coquelin, I think he's that player from Lyon I bought a few years ago. I had at Lyon. I like him as a player, if that's the same one. Is that Pepe Reina playing for them? Baggio's a good player as well. But okay, this is fine. Right, we're playing again the first team once more. I'm really annoyed though. We're not going to get that 27 million until the end of the season. We need it now, goddammit. Next match, we're going to be playing the B team, the cup team. So everyone gets a run out, it's a change of pace. Then we've got the big game against Barcelona. And then, obviously, by then, we'll have our new number 10, or that 10 position. We'll see what number we can give him, actually. If Hazard was leaving, or I was letting him go, or whatever, I would basically give him the number 10 spot, you know what I mean? Number 10 shirt. Oh, number 7. No, actually, no, it's Modric who's got number 10, isn't it? Junior now. Pulling it back. Hazard! Oh, Rainey with a great save. Is it Pepe Rainey? I want to see the goalkeeper. Maybe he retired. I don't know. Maybe it's him. Could be another Rainier. I thought he went to Italy. Cruz. Tillman Chu. Hazard! Oh! Yeah, it looks like him. Bald head, it looks like him. Hazard's having a couple of chances early on. Oh. Tillman Chu, man, getting involved, boy. Romado. Oh, I thought he'd come out of that. I thought he lost it. Ooh, challenge, aren't they? Damn. Tillman Chu, once more, going forward now. Breaking forward, lovely little turn there. Tillman Chu! Oh, what a goal! That is a goal. Lovely turn. I think, I don't know how many goals he scored this season. Possibly two or three. But he's been coming forward more. Lovely little turn though to get in that position. Wow, what a shot. Bang. Class goal. Everyone shipping in. My bad guys, you can hear noise on the outside. On goal in 14 matches. Showing you that he doesn't score often. But he's made some good runs. I'm kind of, I don't want to say pleased we don't need him, but like, I'm pleased we've got enough backup in midfield so Modric hasn't become a problem. Like I said, we've got the other dude as well, Cavinga Jr. now, with that pace, brilliantly done. Oh, brings it back, another one, no, he could have had a brace. So we're looking more comfortable as the weeks have gone on, settling in. Dominating, we're winning like 3-0 per game now at this point. This about that formation now, I won't even lie. And we're only going to improve, obviously, with now Zielinski or whatever his name is, number 10 coming in from Napoli. Even though we've got tons of injuries, through Osimhen and stuff like that, what a shot that was! Hazard, oh, he's gone down. Oh, he can't be injured, surely. Tillman Chu, oh, brilliant. Oh, taking on too much. Oh my God. Go on, left back bursting forward, nice. Oh my God. Hazard! Oh! What a pen. Man, why have I got planes in the background, I've got flipping motorbikes going on, lawnmowers, what's going on today? It's ridiculous, Benzema trying to keep... maintain. I know, that's Coughlin, isn't that former Arsenal player? Or Kukure? Not bad. Hold on. Benzema? Oh, wow, brilliant. He's broken away. It's Benzema. Calm, cool. Lovely. 2-0. Finally finding their feet. We're gonna own this league now. I don't see anyone catching us. We're just too good. We're finding rhythm. We found form. Finally. Just a shame that Osimhen couldn't be a bigger part of the season. You know what I mean? Out 7 months, man. Ridiculous. Alright, that's the end of the first half. Hazard's been clattered into a bit. Let's see. Hazard's probably going to be, I think, in the game. The next match. Yeah, hold on. So, yeah. A lot of these are going to be in the next match. So I was trying to save some of them. I might want to just keep this, actually, the way it is for now. Because all these players are going to be in the next game anyway. Who's on the bench, so... Let's just wear down the first team, then give them a week's break. And then they'll be back playing for Barcelona against Barcelona anyway, so... What a challenge. Rudiger got on the floor, though. Carvajal loses? No. Clemenceau. Rodrigo. What a ball. Unlucky. Benzema. Oh. Brilliant. That's Asensio. Rubbish finish. Sorry guys, I do have hay fever. Well, so you might hear me sneezing a little bit. Oh, good run. Why has it got to be when I'm on goal? Come on. I'm sneezing like hell and I'm trying to score a goal. Great from Tillemanchu. Oh, Carvajal gave it away. Brilliant ball. Oh, it's Asensio. Finish it, son. Lovely. Absolutely killed it. I'm assuming he's going to tear it up in League One. For France. Just wants first team regular football, I suppose. So I don't know if they would offer him a contract, but he certainly didn't renew, so whatever. But I suppose he'll kickstart his career once more, play football, and he'll win leagues in the French league for a couple of years and what have you. Let's face it, that's what's going to happen. He's only going to win leagues. It's becoming now, when you go to certain clubs, you just win the league. It's not talking Real Madrid, Barcelona. You're talking Bayern Munich and, PSG. Like, leagues have just been dominated by one or two, you know, teams. And if they don't win one year, they'll win the next year, you know? It's getting that way. It's funny how football has become that way, convoluted in every... In every league, other than the Premier League. The Premier League's got money, but everyone's competitive. Newcastle, top four. Brighton are doing ridiculously well. Chelsea are faltered. Arsenal all the way. You know what I mean? Like, nearly had the title and then they lost it. Man United have got to rebuild and are doing really well. And yeah, it's crazy. The Premier League is like the most competitive league in the world. You know what I mean? A large part of that is due to everyone having money, but also they share the money each year as well. Where Real Madrid and Spain, all that, don't share the money. They basically sell the rights to their team and keep all the money for themselves. You know what I mean? The TV rights. So, where the Premier League share it, so they get a greater cut. Imagine how much it would be if the wages in general weren't high in football itself. Just say they put a cap on it, 100 grand a week. Like, okay, everyone's got 100 grand a week. That... So the clubs would be making loads of money, you know what I mean? Be profitable again like that, you know? Oh, what a ball. Asensio again, second. He's been really well in that number 10 spot. And I should have bent it in the corner, the right-hand side. I've tried to go left. That wasn't smart. Come on, should have been 4-0. Oh, what a ball. Again, Asensio, that number 10 spot. Whoa! He's done quite well, but remember though, we do need someone on that right, so. Oh, that was a shot. Lovely takedown there. Oh, give it away. Lovely. No. Oh, good save. Lumanchu. Asensio on the left hand side now. Junior. I haven't seen too much of Junior, but whatever. And Zima now in the middle. Ah. Damn it. Come on, Cruz. Should have done better there. Wow, I thought they would let him get that last attack. 90 something minutes. Ah, Benzema's like tired. Cruz was tired. Everyone getting knackered near the end. Another solid performance. But next up, we will have the B side. It was Pepe Reina in goal. So, yeah, he is there. Okay. I didn't think he was still playing. He left Liverpool years ago. Alright, well, there you go. Okay, so, alright, now we've got transfer offers. Again, I'm accepting these, I don't care, so. It's irrelevant. Ooh, 5 million. Who's that for? Oh, Blanco. Alright, so that's that assessment. And again, we can't go for this kid anyway, so. Final scout report on Kevin Volland. Oh, this is another player we wanted, the Aston Villa. 20 million. Again, we haven't got that money, so there's no point really now. Looking at it, it's crazy. Oh, he went to Liverpool. He's on a free talisman. That's crazy. Felix obviously is on loan, so 38 million, not going to get him. Firmino's left as well, 30 million, haven't got enough money. Yeah. Right, so let's get rid of that. Move on. Right, the next game is Barcelona. Oh, here we go. Welcome, welcome. So it took about two or three games. He's joined Real Madrid. He takes that number 10 spot. Why do I look terrible? Like a cheesy grin. Alright, so we've earned 5 million back. Again, it would have been nice to have gotten. I don't want to sign Broja. I really don't. Like someone like that. I mean, it's just. It's not. You know? I feel like we've already used him, so I'm kind of annoyed. I tell you what we could do. Well, I don't want to sign anyone that we've signed already. That's what's ticking me off. I tell you what we could do. Go to. Hold on. Germany. There's a couple of players in Germany, actually, who are, like, rated. Hold on, hold on. Let's go to. Not Leipzig. Now, Gladbach. Hold on. No, not him. But there's no one there for me right now. Luckenstein, Berlin, Frankfurt had a couple of players. Hold on. Ah, we haven't got 78 million. Calvert-Lewin. Dortmund haven't got anyone, have they? I think they let him go. I'm not too sure. Well, the 18-year-old kid they let go. Oh, I don't even know. Berlin and Hoffman, have they got someone? No, I don't remember the... Okay. No. So annoying. Dahlberg, okay. Just want... Oh! Okay, Arsenal player. Rodrigo. Wait, how much is he? He ain't bad for 12 million. 31. But again, wait, we haven't got the money anyway. What am I talking about? Looking at anyone, really. I just remembered that. We haven't got the money, have we? Hold on. 8 million. We've got 8 million now, but that's no good to anyone. Oh man, it is what it is. I have to do extensive research into people and start looking around at youth, and it's fucking annoying. 12 million. 8, 9, 10, 11. I mean, could we get a loan? Ask for a loan. Oh, let's try and buy Zeko. All right. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna see. He's worth $4,000,029. When obviously we're not gonna thingy him. We're not gonna get rid of him. Well, we could get rid of all these bloody players. Let's go him, because he's left anyway. A transfer. So he's worth 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So let's offer 8 million. Can we offer 8 million? We've got 10 million, 11 million in cash. Okay. Okay. Let's do... Right, let's go 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, let's do that. I'm going to go 8. Ah, nice. We've got a new striker. He's 37 years of age. I mean, look, he's going to leave anyway. It doesn't really matter when he leaves. He wants a 2-year deal? I'll have a 3-year deal if he wants, man. We can't afford that. Oh, that sucks. Well, we've got nothing for him. Oh, you're taking the mick. We've got nothing for him. Oh, that's ridiculous. Why is he being a dick, though? Oh, that's garbage. We've got nothing for him. We've got you 13 grand. Oh, that's bad. That's so bad. All right. That's insane. Okay, well, whatever. That's it. We're over and done with. I'm not even going to bother. We have to rock with what we've got, guys. Okay, so hold on. Let's do the right thing now, anyway. Let's get this integrated into our squad. Hazard, no problem with you specifically, but you're out. So, I want to move Calibus out. Can we just... Calibus, get there, man. You're annoying the shit out of me. Okay, and then swap him round for him. So yeah, this is how it is. Okay, striker, left wing, right wing, left midfield, right midfield, centre back, goalkeeper. Okay, now, Zielinski, number 10, or number 10 spot. And then we'll move you up here. I know I've got Braum. Trust me, I know that. You know, we could. I could have a number 10 here. You can go left or right, but it is what it is. I'm going to leave it that for now. And then let's have a look at the B side. So Braum is here, Hazard Asensio, Calabas is there. And then Zelensky's number 10. So what would we do here? It's amazing how, like, Calavinga ain't even getting a game like that. You know what I mean? It is what it is. Yeah, let's leave it at that. Okay. So, let's play. Now, Zelensky is going to be off the bench. And I'm going to put Braum here. Oh no, wait, hold on, we're not even doing that. Sorry, my bad. Braum's going to be playing. And then, yeah, okay, let's do that. And Zelensky will be off the bench to play in this game to get him involved. Okay, I'm happy with that. Let's go. I can't believe, man, we offered Zeko, we almost signed him, we're like, you take 10, 13 grand a week. Like, Jesus Christ. That was insulting. That's funny. Alright, well, at least this is for Barcelona, so the next one's a big one. And all these Beats players get their opportunity to run on out. Alvarez. Ooh. Mendy. Remember, Hazard's on that left-hand side now. Oh, Lennon. So I'm kind of grateful for Lennon because he's been not a bad goalkeeper when I have used him. Because sometimes when I come into these teams, I have to replace the goalkeeper or want to, you know what I mean? Braum. Okay, I don't want you to run back, but okay. Hazard! Oh! Unlucky. I keep doing that, and it's like, you're trash, you ain't scoring. Cadiz is who we're playing. Don't know where they are in the league. I'm assuming they're low end. Oh, look at that, 44, we're all close. Barcelona, Atletico Madrid. I can't really afford to screw up here. Barcelona game's going to be massive. I really want that bloody kid that they won't sell me. He's a dickhead. What a player the team is because they won't sell him to me. Oh! Oh, nice little ball there. Lovely turn, Mourinho! Oh, lovely! Oh, that was brilliant. Funny because all the players that I've signed you haven't really seen too much this season. Hazard is like, you know, if you're a Chelsea fan, you want to see more of Hazard, played much. Braum's come in, back from on loan from AC Milan, played much. Alvarez, like I said, one goal in five matches from Rania, if I'm saying that right. Oh, Alvarez breaking forward now, snatches the ball. Oh my god, that finishing was terrible. You know they're angry as hell. It's Real Madrid. They'd have you on a cross next week. God. 25 minutes gone. 1-0 up. But yeah, I'm really annoyed that I can't sign that bloody player. I know there's other youth players I can sign or try to. I'm just not too sure who, you know. Again, don't want to use people I've already used, like Brozier. Wonder if I could sign... I know they said that I couldn't sign Dzeko on loan because it's too short a contract. Alvarez. Nice little ding over the top. Oh, good save. Oh, I've fouled him. I've seen a referee wear branded stuff before. I didn't skip that, they didn't show me. What the hell? Just outside the edge of a box, okay. They could still score though. Oh, quite close. 38 minutes gone, 1-0. Hazard now on this left hand side. Nah. Hazard! Oh! Brilliant little bit of trickery from Hazard there. Oh! Alvarez, Brom. Mendy now in the centre. Asensio, why the hell did you lose it? Mourinho. Oh, that was garbage. Shot. Oh, that was like just way off. Oh, god damn. The end of the first half. Guys, let me just check the microphone again. I'm going to keep doing this for a second because it did muck up the other day. All right. So, it's the end of the first half. Zielinski will make his debut against Cadiz, and his full debut will be at Barcelona. Hazard breaking forward now, waiting for support, pulls it back. Oh, Conan. Good save. Mendy, oh, didn't quite pan out. Nice little ball, or we can bypass the defender. Mendy, what the hell, Mendy? So it'll be Mendy and that other young left back competing next year, I believe. They bought him back. I think they sold him or they had him on loan, but they bought him back for... I think he was a youth player. I don't know. They bought him anyway. So there's a new left back competing with Mendy next year. Brom plays it off. Brom hasn't done too great in that number 10 spot right now, but probably finding his feet. Oh. Oh, lovely over the top. Brilliant there. Brilliant. Oh, it's wonderful. That was a goal. Lovely little dink. Abraham finding his feet there for a second. Confidence to chip it. Almost was sold in January until we found out we couldn't pay the other dude. That is a story, isn't it? In a half. Alright, so Braum is going to move up. Because he's in bad form apparently as well. Wow, Asensio isn't in very good form apparently. Hazard is. So anyway, but Braum's going to be moved over to the right just because he don't get to play that much. Asensio plays an awful lot. So Zielinski will be making his debut anyway. So let's do that now. The new number 10 comes on, and I haven't given him a number. My bad. God damn it. Okay, we'll have a look at numbers as well. But I'm happy a new boy is on. Very much needed backup in that area. I mean, Hazard could play there and continue to play there. But A, injury, and B, I'm like, well, you know, I'd rather have him like coming on for Leffa Jr., you know? Haven't got many attackers like that. So we can't really afford a central striker. We ain't got many wingers and stuff like that. And we've got not only the left and the right. Oh, damn. We've got the number 10 spot to fill. So you need, you know, six players at least to fill that role. It's a lot of players. And with injuries, you know, the backup got backup for the backup. You know what I mean? It's crazy. Zielinski now. Nice little ball. Oh, it's offside. I'm annoyed I didn't give him a number. That's irritating me, and it's small. I'm like, shit. Alvarez. Nice to see Alvarez get a run out. Play the poor sod. There's so much talent in midfield for me. Verde doesn't get much of a game. Modric is on the bench. What's his name? The other dude's there. Canavinga. I'm like, damn, man. I can't find a spot for you, man. Damn. Alaba. My God, come on, Alaba. Should have done better than that. Again, another helicopter going over, guys. My apologies. Oh, lovely there. It's Hazard now, left-hand side. Hazard! Oh. Oh. Zielinski now. Shot from distance! Oh! Nearly a goal in his debut. Absolutely brilliant. They said he was like man of the season, or player of the season for his club. I don't know. I mean, I didn't watch him. He's probably a good player, but Osimhen for me obviously was like the main man, but whatever for Napoli. But again, I don't watch them, so I couldn't tell you. Oh, what a save from Lennon coming out, rescuing it. Mendy. Zielinski now, ball, oh, come on, oh, Hazard, man, damn, oh, unlucky. Well, Zielinski debut, he'll make his full debut at the at Barcelona. Zielinski ain't too bad, what I've seen of him thus far. So, again, what I will do is I will now give him a number, because it's annoying the hell out of me. Lopez, oh yeah, we want Lopez gone, don't we? Let's have a look at. Here we are. Right. So, kit number. What's available for him? Let me go. Ooh, there's not a lot here. Hold on, let's look. Alavinga, Mauricio. You ain't going to have that anyway. Fernandez. Who the fuck? Oh yeah, Fernandez. Hazard 7, 8 for Cruz, Benzema 9, 10 for Modric, Asensio 11. Well, he's gone, so we could take that from him, really. But whatever. Canavinga 12, 13, Lunin. 14 Osimhen, yeah, okay, Verde 15, 16, 17, we could give him number 17. Then again, 18, okay, oh god. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Well, he's gone. Really, but the striker's gone, so. Oh, Lopez, we can get rid of him for that, yeah. I might give him 24. Because it doesn't really matter about that kid, what that guy's gone. I'm going to give him 28. Oh, yeah, it doesn't matter. 29. Yeah, okay. 30 went to Mark. Okay. So we've got a situation here where it's like 25 for a number 10 spot. I can do that. 24 seems more of it, to be honest with you. Like, more his thing, but I don't know. Just because he's gone. Again, Mourinho's gone. Doesn't really bother me, but like, now yeah, whatever. Let's give him 25 because I think the person he took off is a youth player. I don't care and get rid of all the youth anyway. They're all, we're not gonna sell crap, but like, I don't give a shit about them. So we're gonna ignore that. Again, I could give him Asensio, but whatever. It's just for this season, and then they'll all be gone anyway, and new numbers dedicated elsewhere. So Barcelona's the next. Cincinnati want this kid. You can have him 2 million, I don't care. Who? Oh, Zelensky. Alright, we sold Blanco. Who? New York. Want him. Fine. Fine. No. Rangers want this kid. Well, someone called. Yeah, Ranger FC. Again, I would like to sign a bloody striker. Has Chelsea got anyone? I know we've got. For fuck. Oh. Who the hell's that? Fana, Mariaki. No, that ain't happening. He's got a kid there. Mitrovic. I could sign him. Mitrovic, actually. That might be a player to sign, yeah. I don't even know. See, I've got to, do you know what I've got to do? I've got to do the thing where I do the finances. Budget. I've got to do the budget. How do I do this again? How do I don't know how to do this now. How do I edit the budget? This is weird. I don't even know how to do this myself. I don't think you can. I don't know if you can do it. I don't even know how to do it now. It's telling me what my weekly wages are. But how do I change the budget? Can I? Look, I can't do anything. It's stupid. I don't care about this. I want player wages. For Christ's sake. Wait, hold on. I can't think with it. Stupid. I have to figure that out. It's totally ridiculous. Talk send, don't want him, okay, whatever. Don't care. 20 million, haven't got it. Okay, whatever. Okay, so guys, the last game I'm going to play is Barcelona. Zielinski will start. Lewandowski, Dembele, Rafinha, Pedri, De Jong, Kessié, Christensen, Alban, the relevant Koundé. Oh, Guerrero. Today, our Guerrero did join Barcelona in real life. Obviously, joined Bayern Munich as the same player, which I believe it is, ironically, is playing as left back. So, yeah, guys, this is going to be the final game. The first team will be out in force. Zielinski makes his full debut against Barcelona. What a match this is. He's got his number now, number 25. Oh, I don't need to steal this. So, I don't know where we are in the league. Well, we're top in the league, but they're close to us, so... You know what I mean? Yeah, we're playing tic-tac or all else. Shit, come on. Could have been Chu. Benzema now. Yeah, oh, brilliant bypass. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. What the? There's no penalty here. Are you taking the piss? Outrageous. Disgusting. See how Junior got bullied there, man. Like, god damn. This is a thunderous game to be involved in, Zielinski. Oh, look at this. Over the top. Route 1 now. Benzema now. Brilliant. Benzema. Oh, have that. Zielinski with his first full debut goal. And it's against Barcelona. I'll take that. That was brilliant. Look what they did to Junior, man. Junior weren't even on the left anymore. Look, Junior's gone. He's like, oh, I can't take it. Bang. He didn't hit it the first time. He had to control it with his right foot. But then he smashed it. That's the way to get... to become a fan favourite. For as a Real Madrid player, score against Barcelona. Two matches, one goal. I'm not too sure how much I paid for him. 30, 40 million? Donovan Chu now. And it is a home game for Real Madrid as well. I just realised that. Osimhen's gutted. You probably can't play. You know what I mean? Like, calm down. Zielinski. No, here he is. Oh. He's trying a few balls in from that number 10, doing what he does. Or what that position requires. He could play as number 8. I'm not even too sure where he plays for Napoli, but I'll play him in that number 10 spot. That's what we need him for. He's a centre attacking midfielder. But it is what it is. That's what he's going to do for me. That's what I bought him, intended him to do, and he's had an impact straight away. Okay, then Lewandowski, man, damn. Okay, that was bad. Junior. I haven't seen Junior since he was assaulted in the first 5 minutes. Cruz. Junior now. Benzema waiting in the centre now. Too close to the goalkeeper. Interesting to see how much money we make up of the youth players we're selling. Like a million here, a million there. So, it's all good. Oh, for Christ's sake. Oh. I believe Barcelona won the league this year. I think Ancelotti's got one more year left on his deal when he goes to become manager of Brazil, perhaps. So, he said that he's going to stay for one more year. And obviously that's the same for Modric and Cruz. They're probably, that would be their last year at Real Madrid. And they'll probably leave as legends anyway. They've won everything. Probably go to America, or maybe even the Saudi League, to be fair. Like I said earlier on, they had offers, or Modric did, so I could see that happening, or retiring full-time. I'm surprised Hazard doesn't go there as well, actually, to be honest with you. no matter what they offer him. 10 million a year, just for the sake of it being Eden Hazard, but whatever. Junior now. Tillman shoot! Not a very good shot. Ball over the top now, right hand side, Rodrigo. Ooh, lovely, near post. Zielinski taken out, man. Damn. Christensen, dirty piece of shit. Chelsea traitor. Scum. That is my opinion. I don't care. Oh, we got a free kick. Holy shit. How's this one gonna go? I don't even know who's taking it. Right, oh, it's Benzema. He shouldn't have been taking it. What is that about? I didn't even look. Oh, I didn't properly look about what I was doing there. That was poor. That was the poorest free kick I've ever taken. 1-0 right now. Benzema. Cruz. Zielinski. No. Kessie. Down. Tillman Chu. Whoop. Cruz now. Ball. What a ball on the right hand side. No, I thought it was further than that. Oh, Rodrigo. Beats Christensen. Piece of shit. Christensen loses, and that was a good save from Sturgeon. Oh. 56 minutes gone. It looks like we've got another bloody injury. Looks like Tillman Chu. Are you taking a piss? Someone went down. Oh, man. Dembele. Ooh. Could have been right back in it. Junior. Cruz now over the top. Zielinski. Lovely bit of skill there. Takes a shot. Ooh. Ah, another little bit of... Yep, Melicio's injured. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, brilliant ball there. Zielinski. Oh. All right, Melicio's injured. Let's not muck around. Alaba. Oh, I'm not thrilled with that either. Oof. But all right. There you go. Come on, get rid of it. Dembele took it out. Don't even care. Piss off. Lucio, off the pitch now. That's fine. Yellow carded. Don't care. Oh, that is shot. Good save. Zielinski. Ooh, looking lively, old Zielinski. Dembele now moved over to that right-hand side. He wasn't the left. Oh, man. See, you've been caught short there, left. The centre-back, Alaba, on the right, has been caught short. See how he failed to get across? Garbage. Absolute garbage. Oh, Benzema. Zielinski now. Oh. And they've made a sub. It is... Oh, I don't even know who it is. Taking forever. Rafinha. Oh, Torres is on. Didn't see Rafinha. Oh, what a shot that would have been. What a goal. No! Rodrigo. I think that was Rodrigo. Or was it Junior? It was bad. De Jong. Rodrigo gets back. Junior now. Oh, it clattered in two. Ah, no one to back him up. Lewandowski out to Dembele. Oh, Lewandowski. Oh, what a save. Oh, my God. I thought it went in. What the fuck? Wow. I don't believe it. That was mad. Busquets is on for Kessie. Busquets obviously has left Barcelona now as well. For they wanted him gone for the wages. He's an older player as well. Dembele now. Oh, he's 34, 35, Busquets. So, not surprised. Big wages off the books. Sign a younger player. Or whatever, for lesser wages to help Barcelona. Oh, Rodrigo, no. Oh, man, I wanted another goal. Well, it was a slim victory. They tried coming back a little bit there. We've been doing well. Zielinski was a key player in there. I've liked Zielinski since he's joined us. He's like 1.5 games, but he scored... he scored the important goal. My apologies. He's been the catalyst in today's game. In the first 5 minutes... 5 shot attempts, 1 goal, and it's against Barcelona. That is a bloody good goal to get in a derby. Showpiece of European football. Let's be honest, Barcelona versus Real Madrid. Very pleased with that. First goal of the season. Yes, it is. 130 million for Valverde. Now, that would solve a lot of problems, but I don't care. I'm not selling him. Transfer. Fans approach charity, claiming to result. Oh. What do you want? A new contract? Well, hold on. We can't afford to lose him, if I'm honest with you. 4 weeks, he's out a month. We've got a bloody... Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. Right, what do you want? What are you crying about? You want to play more? Is that it? I don't even get what he was complaining about. You're right, watch this. Watch me... No, fuck off. Well, we're not going to sell you anyway, so what? Watch. Okay, we can't even thingy him. What, he wants more game time? I'm confused. Alright, let's see what he wanted. Right, boss had to answer. I think I'm not getting games. I'm starting to damage my career. You're 32! So he wants to leave on that basis, huh? So that means I would need another centre back. I can't really afford to... Oh, have we got any centre-back positions? Centre-backs or left-back? We haven't even looked at centre-backs. For Christ's sake. Should we get Harry Maguire? Just for a laugh. Fucking Maguire. Butland's gone to Rangers, by the way. Oh, I feel like just signing Maguire because he'd be on the cheap, surely. I'm not signing for not that bad. 17 million. Oh, All right, let's take the piss and let's sign Maguire. He's 29, a similar player. We're just taking the piss. Right, hold on. Where do we go here? Transfer hub. Let's try and swap him. Right? I don't think we're going to be able to do it, though, because we haven't got enough money to... Oh, hold on. Player swap. Centre-backs. Now, I could... Yeah. So, he... okay. Hold on. Right. So, we're offering him, and let's go transfer, 5 million. We're happy to do it. Right. Rotation he's happy with. Why am I going to pay that? No, I want 2 years out of you, dude. Right, he's on 110 grand. I can offer 130. I'm going to go 120. Right, we got Maguire! Yay! Everyone, we got Maguire! Oh, welcome to Madrid, Maguire. Your quality and class are undeniable. You remember you at Leicester. Don't remember you at Man United. Well, got rid of Fernandez. He wants to leave anyway, or in theory. I don't know if he's signing a new contract or not. Now it's been discussed, but whatever. 5 million in Fernandez. Go on. Go. Fernandez can join Varane. That's funny. Okay, so let's see what we got here with the old squad. In terms of numbers, we've got to give him his number. 34. What we got kit number wise for you, son? Okay. 6. What was Thingy's number? Alright, let's give him a number 6 then. Just give him a number 6 for the sake of it. Okay, so team sheets. We're not going to deal with that right now. But let's go to B. So is Maguire 100% sitting there next to Alaba? He's playing in the B side. Oh my god. That is hilarious though, man. Oh, we're playing in the Super Cup as well. Can I have him? I don't care. Hate these brats. Bye, Sancho. Fernandez, you're gone. Alright guys, that is going to be the end of this week's FIFA career mode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We ended up signing another massive player for Real Madrid in Harry Maguire, as well as Zielinski, which has been brilliant. I'm happy with Zielinski's performance. Maguire goes straight to that B squad because he damn sure ain't going to be playing the first team. I hope you guys enjoy it. Join me next week when Maguire will be making his full debut for Real Madrid versus Valencia. Well done, Harry Maguire. You've earned it. You've earned this move. Well worth every penny. And I'll see you next time. Thanks so much for watching.